This video is sponsored by Beam. As the nights have been getting colder, I've been getting cozy with Beam Dream, a hot cocoa blend for better sleep. This month, I've been enjoying their newest flavor, Golden Milk Dream Powder. It's a perfect blend of ginger, turmeric, and cinnamon. And for those who may have missed it, their seasonal favorite, White Chocolate Peppermint Dream, is back starting on October 30th, just in time for the holiday season. With Dream Powder, you can expect to wake up feeling refreshed, unlike other sleep products I've tried that leave me feeling groggy. A warm glass of Dream and an ASMR video is the perfect recipe for a good night's rest. Beam uses all natural ingredients, and their Dream Powder recipe is carefully crafted to first ease the body into rest mode and then keep you in a deep sleep. Dream Powder comes in different potency strengths, and you can choose blends with or without CBD. Best of all, they have so many unique and delicious flavors to choose from. You'll be sure to find something you love. Ready to give it a try? Subscribe and save 20%. And when you check out with the code Raffy, you will enjoy an additional 15% and receive a free frother. So that's up to 35% off the original price. Just head over to shopbeam.com/RaffyTaffy or scan the QR code. Remember, you can pause, skip, or cancel at any time. All details and link in the description below. Sweet dreams, everyone. And welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Well, this says classically, but you get the idea. Tonight, we are just going to focus on hand sounds because we can never get enough hand sounds. Sounds. Also brought along some oil so we can do some oily hand sounds. I thought that would be a nice change up. Thank you. Let's see about these oily hand sounds. Let's see what kind of sounds we can make. We'll enjoy the shaking for a little bit. Should be enough. Wow, that smells amazing. That is delicious. Smells. Yeah. the shave butter. All right, my hands are dry now. I think I like the dry hands better than the oil. The sound is crisper. The oil is not bad. It's nice for the little squishy sounds, but for the hand sounds, yeah, that sounds good. See about the shave butter. I'm hoping to achieve like a sticky sound. Does not smell very good. No. There's a lot of loud cars today. To see if we can get a sticky sound, though this might be a little bit of a fail. Sticky as I thought. You know, when I was a young child, I would pour glue, Elmer's liquid glue, all over my hands. And then I would let it dry. And then I would peel the glue off my hands. so satisfying. We should do a glue peeling video. That would be nice. And more of the sticky sound I was trying to go for with the shaving cream. It doesn't sound bad, though. I like it. I shall see you.